Yes.
Relax. I hope you're not interested.
Okay. Good girl. Okay.
Just wrapping their stuff up, so if you wanted to bring the equipment back here, we just...
Good dog. What a good dog. What a good dog.
The dogs in our study did equally well at early stage and late stage cancers. We had people with cancers stage 1, 2, 3, and 4, and there was very little difference between the stages. The dogs hit it astoundingly well, surprisingly well, in each of the stages of disease. For both breast cancer and lung cancer.
בריאה שחורה בגלל heavy smoking. כאן אנחנו רואים את הברונכוס, המיין ברונכוס, וכאן בלבן רואים את הגידול.
Good dog. What a good dog. What a good dog. Good dog. Good dog.
There are several theories as to what it is that the dogs were cueing on. One possibility is that the metabolism of cancer cells is very different than normal cells, and the chemicals they excrete may be characteristically different. Another possibility is that as cancer damages cells in the body, that the breakdown products from those parts of the cell may come out in the breath. We don't really know what it is that the dogs were smelling.
Well, I don't think it is the smell of the cancer. It is the smell of the necrotic tissue that accompanies cancer, especially in lung. And it is known that lung cancer patients at end stages of the disease, they have some foul-smelling breath. And we don't need dogs to detect this smell. We can do it by ourselves. But the point is not the ability of the dog to smell or not to smell, but the impact of this test on the clinical course of the disease, on our options of treatment, and on most of all on the survival of the population. This is the point. And the study does not deal with detection, survival, impact on treatment. So there is no practical use for the moment, no clinical use for the moment of this so-called dog scan.
Good girl. Huh? Who's a good girl? Oh my goodness. Right.
We believe then not that there should be a dog in every clinic or hospital, but rather that we can work together with chemists to develop a new chemical method of analyzing the breath that can tell us early and in a non-invasive and painless way whether a person should follow further diagnostic procedures.
We may detect the cancer in an early stage, but the recurrence rates are very high, so the impact on survival of this early detection is negligible.